This is just a small amount of the traps. So all of this concrete, all the concrete camp, all of it, it's all full of these traps. And this is still what we've got left.
You must destroy everything.
Yeah, that's what they do.
It's as big as me.
All right, so basically what we're doing here is we've got a group of normally five guys on a stick. And we deploy them for, depending on how far away they are, normally 3 days or 6 days, depending on location. So today we drop the one stick here. We really drop four of the guys from the group, maybe about 8 to 10 k's away, and they're going to patrol and end up here this evening. So if they camp here, they'll be based here for 6 days. And then on the last day, they patrol back to base.
Thank you.